A registered sex offender is facing sexual assault charges following a search for a missing teen. The 15-year-old from Westmoreland County went missing September 13th. Police say Kyler Shute was found with the teen and in violation of his parole. Now he's in the Allegheny County Jail and facing several charges. Detectives say Shute was texting and sending Snapchats to the teen for about a month before they had, quote, multiple forms of sexual type encounters. Katie Johnston for CBSN, Pittsburgh.